All right, I'm back here with Dinosaur Pileup, our band in a box. We're going to ask Matt Bigland about the single from your title track, 1111.
Yeah.
I love the song. I don't get it. Is it like a battle rap or something, but in rock music?
Yeah, I guess. The whole thing with 1111 started because we would see that number like through years and years of touring whilst we were writing the record. So I guess I wrote that song about... we kind of found that a significance in those numbers that we kind of turned into something bigger, I guess. So I guess the song is about like being empowered, like finding significance in something and sort of being empowered by that. So
well, I have something else that's significant here. You're standing here in the land of where our baseball team won 11 World Series
no
in
way.
2011.
I didn't know
so
that.
So 11 and 11.
That's awesome.
All right, everybody, we'll go ahead and show you the real meaning from our band in a box, Dinosaur Pileup.
All right. Ready, Jim?
Yep.
I've been busy counting every drop of rain. I ain't scared of drowning, 'cause I told you once, I told you twice, I swear I must have said 1,000 times, if I am the water, then I am the rain.
All right, everybody, Dinosaur Pileup will be opening for Chevelle at the Uptown Theater tonight at 7:30. That will be at 3700 Broadway in Kansas City, Missouri. Just go to dinosaurpileup.com. We will have links on the Fox 2 app. Everybody, there's a reason why you're seeing 1111 here in St. Louis, here on the 9 a.m. show.